to help other women become women achievers. What better than to use your success and use what God has given you to empower other women? So my heartiest congratulations to Akshita Prabhu.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. So ma'am, I had a small inquisitive aspect that I wanted to share with you. I was going through your resume, your bio, your introduction, and I read that Lord Jeffrey Archer, who's one of the most noted authors, one of the international authors, and always in the top 10 for the international authors list by most of the international publications, he has written, or rather quoted you with your original name in his book. What is the story that you shared with him and he could write about you in his book?
Well, he's written my real story, which is a story of challenge as well as triumph. I think life, ladies, all you ladies who are here today, life is full of troughs and triumphs. And I suppose that he found my story exciting. He found it interesting. He also found the challenges I've gone through very unique. He found himself writing the story. And when he told me that he's writing my story, I can't say that I was, I was overjoyed or I was not overjoyed. I was just left very confused because we take our own story so much for granted, isn't it? Soon after, when he wrote the story, he chose a name for me which I didn't like. So I said, I don't like the name at all. So he said, you choose a name, and I chose a name that he didn't like. And then he said to me, why don't we just call you Nisha JamVwal in the book? So I am Nisha JamVwal in the book, the bestseller. It's my true story. It's called And Thereby Hangs a Tale. The very little secret that I'm going to share with you for the first time, I haven't spoken about this, is this story was chosen by readers worldwide as one of the favorite stories by readers. And so this story is being made into a special book with illustrations of my life.